51 lecture 14 students today we will discuss about multicellular and tissue level of organizations and mainly classification up to class the class Scyphozoa members of this class are all marine and true jellyfishes their dominant stage is medusae like hydrozoan They have medusae, but they don't have velum, unlike hydrozoans. Mesoglia contain amoeboid mesenchymal cells, whereas pneumocytes occur in the gastrodermis as well as in the epidermis. Gametes are gastrodermal in origin. Here is class Scyphozoa, the true jellyfishes, medusae and polypodiforms, thick mesoglia. Here you can see true jellyfish that is a nettle. So gonads are there, gut and the bell, then canals, muscles, circular muscles, longitudinal muscles, eye spot is there, tentacles are there, and the main important the oral arms with stinging cells. That's why this is called the stinging nettles. Harmful for humans. Here is another jellyfish. The Aurelia. Aurelia is Pacific and Atlantic Ocean animal that live in the coastal water of North America. Margin of its medusae have the fringe of short tentacles divided by notches. A mouth of Aurelia leads to a stomach with four gastric pouches that contain nidocytes, laden gastrodermic filaments. Radial canals lead from gastric pouches to the margin of the bell. Aurelia is a planktonic feeder. At rest, it sinks little in the water, slowly in the water, and traps microscopic animals in the mucus on its endodermal surface. Ciliary action will move this food to the margin of medusae, and four fleshy lobes, that is oral lobes, hang from the manubrium. Scrape the food from the margin of the medusae and cilia on the oral lobes carry food to the mouth. Here you can see the stomach, the oral lobes or oral arms. These oral arms will take the food into the mouth. Then they have the sensory structures on the epidermis, eight specialized structures called propylia. In the notches at the margin of the medusae, they consist of sensory structures surrounded by propyleal lappets. Two sensory pits includes olfactory function, may be associated with the sensory lappets. Here you can see that sensory lappet is there. which have the sensory structures. There are cerebral muscles, radial muscles, mouth. Then reproduction. The scyphosomes are dioecious, means separate sexes are there, and 8 gonads in the gastric pouches, 2 per pouch. Gametes are released into gastric pouches and sperm swims through the mouth to the outside of the medusae. Some scyphosomes eggs are fertilized in the female's gastric pouches. Early development occurs there and Aurelia eggs lodge in the oral lobes where fertilization and development to the planula stage occur. Now the class Cubozoa. The Cubozoa is formally classified in the Scyphozoa, but now is separate class. Medusa is cuboidal and tentacles hang from each corner. Polyps are very small and in some species totally unknown. Cubozoans are active swimmers, feeders in warm tropical waters. Some possess dangerous nematocysts. Here you can see the cubozoan having the gastric filaments, having the gonads, manubrium, propylium with the sensory structure, velarium, pedilia, tentacles, and having the ectodermis, endodermis with ovaria, polyp is there, and mouth region with the larva. Thanks.